SKALDINA from the Ukraine, reigning world champion, and holds all the European apparatus titles. She really needs a 10 here. Got 10 on rope. Mistake on clubs, which the judges really hammered her for. Only a 9.65 for clubs. They'll probably give a 10, but for me, she's not as good as Oksana. She doesn't have the same presence on the floor, and she doesn't have the same difficulty in the exercise. What a straightforward routine. The movements aren't as perfect as Oksana or Timoshenko.
Und nun aus Bulgarien, Maria